Hi guys, it's Toddy here from Recombo here at Computex 2017 in Taipei, and this is the newly unveiled Iconia Tab 10 from Acer. So there's not a lot I can tell you about this right now because lots of the specs and some of the final details are still slim pickings. This is indeed an in-development build still. There are certain bits of it which are definitely unfinished. But despite that, it still has the most prominent feature. This is, as Acer is calling it, the media tablet, giving it the definite article because it really does have some serious media chops. It's a 10-inch display that you're looking at, but as you can see by the surround, there's something a little bit different versus other, you know, more conventional Android tablets. And even the Iconia 110 that they also unveiled at the show here. And the main thing is that this is the first tablet with a quantum dot display. It's a full HD 10-inch IPS display, and it looks great just naturally anyway, but obviously with that quantum dot technology, something that we've seen from the likes of Samsung on the TVs, you should get much better color reproduction, better viewing angles, better overall brightness. It should just really pop, and it does. There's actually a dedicated button here. If you press the Media Master button, you can actually switch the color mode, and you can see it changing depending on what you want it for. So right now it's like media, like photos. You can have a video mode. So you can quickly cycle through different color modes with a dedicated button on the front of the device. Also on the front, I should say, are the other kind of key feature that makes this obviously such a powerful media tablet is that it has a 5-speaker arrangement. There's 4 speakers on the front here, 1, 2, 3, 4, you can see. And then if I actually flip it around, minus the big white security thing, underneath the camera there is actually the outlet for the subwoofer. I don't know whether it's an active or a passive woofer, they didn't say, but it does actually have a 5-speaker arrangement effectively as a result of that, which is quite cool. Beyond that, you have dedicated volume control on the front here. There's an up and down volume on the left. And on the inside, it's powered by a MediaTek chipset. I believe it's an octa-core chip, but they haven't actually said what it actually offers. Audio-wise also, it does have DTS HD sound, I should have said. And there's a few other tweaks. It's Android 7.0 Nougat. It looks almost stock. There's a few different quirks in here. Things like if I can swipe down, if it's playing ball. It did freeze up earlier. Yeah, I think it's frozen. Oh, there we go. So there's a couple of features that you have here that you don't have on... Okay, we'll give up on that. We don't have on stock Android. The main thing here is the easy mode, which is, it manifests in a few ways. Easy mode itself, you have to use an account to sign up, but you can actually configure the interface, style it how you like. Easy snap is basically a 3-finger pinch gesture that you can use to take screenshots anywhere within the device. And easy wake, I believe it's called, easy wake up. You can actually use certain gestures to wake up the device and also quick launch an app from sleep. So a few another nice tweaks there. Maybe you want to jump straight into YouTube or straight into Netflix from sleep with this tablet, then you can do that. It also has two micro USB ports, both of which support on the go as well. So you can load media in from a USB stick if you want and play it as you're out and about without needing to plug this in or sync it via a computer or anything like that. So that's everything I can tell you right now about the Acer Iconia Tab 10. If you want any more information, read the full hands-on where we hopefully will have more from Acer, including UK pricing, and drop any questions you have down below. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and cheers.